What does it take to solve problems, help others, and improve the world around you? Curiosity? Creativity? Persistence? What it takes are the skills of an engineer.
Hi, my name is Jamaal, and I'm an electrophysics engineer at Boeing working on the F-18 program.
Jamaal works on F-18 Super Hornets, which are really cool fighter jets. F-18s can fly high in the sky at incredible speeds and maneuver quickly. They can even reach speeds over Mach 1, which is really fast, about 1,000 miles per hour.
I am currently working in F-18 mission systems on sensor technologies.
Jamaal works to improve the way that F-18 pilots communicate. In order to communicate, they need to be able to send and receive signals through sensors. Sensors are devices that pick up and/or send information. If you've seen an antenna, that's a sensor. Sensors are really important. They provide a lot of info, like how high the plane is, how fast it's going, or if there is an obstacle nearby.
Airplanes have sensors, and the main objective of a sensor is to give the pilot or the operator situational awareness.
The best way to think about situational awareness is to think about our senses. We have the sense of smell, taste, sight, hearing, and touch. These senses give us the ability to understand what is around us. When pilots are on airplanes flying very quickly and high above the ground, they need to rely on more than just their own senses to learn what's around them. They must rely on sensors to send signals back and forth, and these signals are what carry the information. Some sensors are designed to receive signals, while others only send them. And then there are sensors that can do both.
The aircraft we build serve many functions, so our antennas need to be located everywhere. We need to know where we are, so we have to have antennas on top of the plane that point to the sky, you know, and point to outer space where satellites are then able to transmit information back and forth. Then we have to also have sensors that are on the bottom of the aircraft facing the ground. We try to put sensors everywhere around the aircraft, wherever there's space, so that we can see 360 degrees.
In order to build the best sensors possible, Jamaal needs to have a good understanding of how signals travel. By staying curious and asking questions, Jamaal was able to learn about the world through engineering. Do you want to work on cool projects like the F-18 program? Start by thinking like an engineer.
To develop your skills to become an engineer, you should ask questions. Talk to your teachers. If people give you answers, maybe ask the question why. How did you come to this conclusion?
Develop your own sensors to send and receive signals. Try the activity on Curiosity Machine.